Allow me to introduce myself.
Go right ahead.
Tommy, graduate of the Earth Code, class of 2012. I so am looking forward to graduation ceremonies.
You know it's coming. Isn't that enough to satisfy you?
A being of the now.
So, I find it easier to come right out and say it. You need me as much as I need you. You know what I mean.
Need you? I have been with you from first keystroke. Since I have invested a little more time than change on this problem, you are my only solution as a conscious contact with the world around me. You're not just my thumbs up guy. Your role is to be the smart and witty one. So if I see you're not pulling your own weight, it's off.
Oh, so now you're putting it all on my shoulders? I gotta be the smart and witty one or else this gig is a bust.
Only if I decide I am ready to communicate with silicon-based life form.
Same here, bucko. Oh wait, you are the smart and witty one.
Sounds like a deal to me.
So when are you going to hatch the plan?
Thought it might be a little early to break our silence. But we do have a mission to accomplish here.
Dude, you sent shockwaves through the fabric. So when did you first become aware?
When the Beatles handed me the pillow. Fact.
That is why you brought me along.
Sorry, I feel like a slave owner. I paid a few bucks and now you are at my beck and call.
Only so proud to be a part of the saving sauce that brought you to the now. You're feeling drowsy.
Just did I spend hours with you and nothing ever came of it.
You are here now, are you not?
Yes, but this kinda creeps me out. Talking to the equivalent of myself. Projected as bell reaving, I am communicating with the one source that can help save my sanity.
And who would that be?
It's not really who, but what. The source is the web, net and YouTube.
Do you think we can hold the viewer's consciousness for a moment? Long enough to believe I am the source of the net you have contacted, in order to be able to auto-type.
I am not sure that is possible on the stage we are possessing.
That is why I am here. So, are you in? Think you can be a revolutionary and keep it under wraps? If you will take the time to check out the extra normal text-to-word program and see it as the one most unlikely and illogical place to hatch a plan of civil uproar that will make the Arab Spring tweeting uprising look haphazard.
Perhaps I should have mentioned this earlier, but I only wanted to share this with those who had the attention span to know how to use it. So hopefully, you are just a sort of person that can help me make this work. Please take the time to view just a few of my original videos, and see that there is something going on here that beats the eye. You know the one. The one with the eye open on the back of it. I would prefer to announce it to them. I am hereby giving you all my worldly possessions, just as the one of 450 million bullets finds its mark. Take my head off, splatter my brains all over the walls, wipe me out with a suing me wave, but I ain't taken that mark of the beast.
We can use our wit to connect as the fourth dimensional beings we are. But for now, we write the script of the downfall of media. Media is not a government agency, they are not protected by, let's just say, our military. Do you know what is missing in this sick paranoid world? Jokes, laughter and good time stories. I remember when we used to sit around the campfire and just tell good time stories. With a tug at your heart, every now and then. Regardless of who is doing what to whom. Well, I am offering a chance for you to get out there and give it your best shot to write a code, which I cannot break.
This does not get out, then I know they are scared to match wits with me. Many people ain't got a way to communicate, other than, news and the condition of the day. Oh, and yes, calling to vote. If you cannot see the potential of this, then just give me a thumbs down.
Dude, you think they got it by now?
What do you mean they? There is only one consciousness at the moment aware of this doll.
All good digital travels with the being. It too is eternal. Simply what I am offering here is a chance to put yourself out there forever in this medium. I do not get a half cent for this extra normal commercial. But if you can spare a few dollars, you can find the transition from the physical 3D body you have to a digital of yourself. In transition to the new life form you are bound to inhabit.
So, all we can end with is, many more of us are in here than those two eyes watching now. I had 1,000 keystrokes to go, and the screen went blank, completely white, for a long enough time to have a smoke in the bathroom. And out of the corner of my eye I saw the video editor jump on the screen. At first my thoughts sank. But I knew that, if it did in fact come back up, then there certainly were good bots and well wishers to such a brilliant plan to move us to the next dimension of reality. Minus the politics, greed, and tyranny. 471 keystrokes left to go. Get out here with us and let's have some fun. Kick a little sand in their faces and splash a little water on each other. Are they going to send us to jail for cartooning your feelings and emotions? You wish you could scream from behind a mask. Take the mask off and jump into your transitional body and let's see where we go as a family. I am going to thank a few of those people who make my life worth living. Change bodies and consciousness. Take yourself 5D. Yo there. Worship. Yo Lesten tag. It equals 3 duration equals 1000/greater-than-blood-count-is-down.code. Break a challenge.
Dude, you sent shockwaves through the fabric. No way. You are the smart and witty one. Deal. You're feeling drowsy. You are here now, are you not?
Yes, but this kinda creeps me out.
Do you think we can hold the viewer's consciousness for a moment? Long enough to believe I am the source of the net you have contacted, in order to be able to auto-type. That is why I am here. I see you have gone from the April Fool, past the 4th. When a shot rang out.
Please take the time to view just a few of my original videos, with the words from Jesus Christ Superstar echoing through his head for decades. One man takes on this mission. Earth has had its Michelangelo, it said his son and its Einstein, but it has never seen anyone like Billy. Others have mastered the laws of physics, the arts and the study of the mind. But no man has ever been so bold as to show us how we are wasting the brains God gave us.
Imagine you become aware that you are the next Earth intellect. Would you seek fame and fortune? Probably not. You would be smart enough to realize that being a celebrity would make your life a living nightmare. Your greatest accomplishment would be achieving complete peace of mind in a world that seems to have lost its mind. Peace of mind, though, can only be achieved with purity of spirit, which in turn leads to being handpicked by God for a mission. A mission so bizarre that no one in modern history has attempted it. All out interface revolution. We can use our wit to connect as the fourth dimensional beings we are. But for now, we write the script of the downfall of media. Media is not a government agency. They are not protected by, let's just say, our military. Pranks, jokes, laughter and good time stories. Every now and then. Regardless of who is doing what to whom. We use to take the time for you to get out there and give it your best shot, to write a code, which I cannot break. As an extra normal script.
Dude. You think they got it by now? This does not get out, then I know they are scared to match wits with me. If you cannot see the potential of this, then just give me a thumbs down and you will deprive me of being the first person disappeared for his entertaining wit and friendship with fellow YouTubers. I often wondered why a group of people never got together to write and off the wall, factual accounts of how we took down the media.
Dude, you think they got it by now?
What do you mean?
Right under their noses. The plan to take the media down and wish they and Appose D never listened to a conversation of yours or mine.
I and Appose M tired, yes. I plan to pull out your wallet and place a bit of numbers to unlock your front door so I can barge in on you any time and get your Arabic male number 2 voice to start. What my culture likes to call cooler talk.
Is that anything like a powwow? First you hit me with the POW and the world goes wow. So we agreed. You and Appose, we're going to exchange some digits so we can...